Hello my friends, in this video we will learn that how to write essay on impact of COVID-19 on global economy in 300 words. So without any further delay, let's get started. The outbreak of the pandemic COVID-19 or coronavirus has disrupted political, social, economic, religious and financial structure around the world. India, America, China, Britain, Germany, France, Italy, Japan and many other countries are on the verge of fall of the world's largest economies. Coronavirus is causing the most damage to the global economy. The world is facing the most difficult economic situation after Second World War. Most nations are going through a slowdown of their economic structure, which indicate difficult conditions for them in this regard. About 80 countries have already requested the International Monetary Fund, IMF, for financial assistance. The pace of the outbreak of the coronavirus pandemic is increasing and is causing more economic loss to the country. Many countries around the world resorted to lockdown to prevent the spread of coronavirus. Lockdown in the country means limiting millions of citizens to their homes, shutting down business, and almost all economic activities. The most affected are tourism and travel-related transport, hotels, restaurants, sports, electronics, financial markets, supermarkets, and health systems. A global economy of less than 2% is envisaged for 2020 this year, which would probably cost $1 trillion, which is not good for the country's progress. Due to the severe and worsening condition around the world, all countries need to cooperate among themselves, in which all countries need to unite and fight against this virus effectively to end the coronavirus epidemic. This is not the time to fight or blame each other nationally from a political point of view. Rather, in order to save the global economic and financial structure, it is time for all countries to cooperate and help each other to defeat this deadly epidemic. All countries believe that after some time, all the countries together will find a solution to end this coronavirus epidemic so that the country can start on the path of progress again. Thanks for watching.